small town of Mankato, there's a big reason to celebrate. Many years in the making.
Not one, but two national titles.
For the first time since 1984, both the men's and women's Division II national championship teams are from the same school. This time, Minnesota State Mankato.
Man, life is great.
All of it coming down to Kyrese Willingham's buzzer beater on Saturday. The do or die pass coming from his own brother.
It was just like a full circle moment, something we dreamed of as kids. So just going out there and doing that was unbelievable.
The junior from Waseca will be back.
I love this game and it brought me great things.
How are you?
The same can't be said though for Joey Blatt.
Thank you so much for coming.
The star point guard played her final game, helping put Mankato on the map.
This university is outstanding. It has been an unforgettable experience.
I hope you are soaking this in, Mavericks.
The chemistry on the court is what her coach could count on, even after a slow start to the season.
You can see it, the way they play for each other. They have just joy radiating from them. They're excited, and they leave it on the floor every possession.
That is absolutely awesome.
Respect rooted in an arena from a community that showed out.
Your hair is so cute.
When their teams showed up.
Thanks.
Sealing a place in history.
Thank you for coming out.
As you can imagine, a lot of the players are still processing exactly what happened. Some of them will be back next year to play again, and others won't. And what a way to end their college career. In Mankato, Jennifer Hoff, Care 11 News.